Good afternoon and welcome back to the Proactive Studio. Joining me now is Alkane Resources Managing Director Nic Earner. Nic, good to see you again.
Thanks, Jonathan. Great to see you too, mate.
Now, you're a step closer to upgrading the mineral resource estimate for the Kaiser deposit. You've also produced the best gold interval yet. Can you take us through the latest results?
Yeah, thanks. So last Friday, we put out the final set of the infill drilling that we have at Kaiser. And as you say, some pretty good results in there. And even though the whole numbers are like 159, 161, people that have gone and looked at the diagram will see they're quite a way apart from each other. So this is really typical of the Kaiser system as we've done the infill drilling. We've found some of these brecciated zones and other parts of it which carry quite high grade, you know, up to 2 ounces a tonne in that highest grade. It's actually the highest in both Kaiser and Boda. And then interestingly, in hole 161, you know, we have two bits of over 3 gram equivalent that are, you know, sort of plus 30 odd metres in each one. So really very, very interesting and all, you know, we think adding to the picture that we bring out in the resource.
And just Nic, what is that picture?
Yeah, so the Kaiser resource should come out in roughly 4 odd weeks from now, the later part of April, because we have to send that away for geostatistics and finish doing our own block models, including these new data drill intercepts that we've got. But what we're seeing is a range of things. You know, the Kaiser resource is a little bit wider, a little bit longer, and a little bit deeper than the previous drilling has indicated. Is how that wraps together in resources is a little more difficult to say. But certainly we have had higher grade in some of the intercepts in between some of the other holes that we had, Jonathan. So, you know, I would like to think that the grade should follow a similar slight lift as Boda, but we, you know, it remains to be seen. But yeah, that's sort of the status of it at the moment.
And now you'll add the updated mineral resource from Kaiser to the recently upgraded Boda resource. You've touched on what that means, but can you just expand on what we're looking at here as well?
Yeah, so the path for that, yes. So last December, we put out the upgraded Boda resource, which of course had a very large portion of indicated in it and was, you know, nearly 11 million equivalent ounces. So what we'll do, we'll add that to it. And in the background, we're working on this scoping study. So the scoping study gets mine plans, both open cut and underground, wrapped around Kaiser and Boda. And we look at how we might bring that out economically at different production rates. So we're looking at how do we bring it out at a 5 million tonne per annum rate, a 10 million tonne per annum rate, and a 20 million tonne per annum rate, all different scenarios to understand the impact they might have on economics. And of course, you know, open cut versus underground options as well. The purpose is to wrap a preliminary economic value around it for people. So certainly we do think that with the good grades we've seen at Boda for this style of deposit and some of the stuff we're thinking we might see at Kaiser, we're in very good shape to, you know, be able to have a pretty robust scoping study for people to look at.
Nic, thanks for your time.
Thanks, Jonathan. Appreciate it.